Hello everyone. Did you know that most Californians live within 30 miles of an active earthquake fault? An earthquake can be very costly. Did you guys know that the Northridge earthquake cost over $20 billion? The most expensive natural disaster since Hurricane Katrina. So why don't more homeowners have earthquake insurance? Because there's a misperception that the government is going to come and bail them out. Government assistance, if available, is limited to urgent health and safety needs. You can also obtain a loan, but you must qualify for that. So folks, your earthquake risk is real. So is the benefit of having earthquake insurance.